we're getting ready for tag team action. A reminder, Thunder this Thursday live in Birmingham at the BJCC at the Birmingham Jefferson Civic Center. On Thursday, July 8th, this Thursday, tickets at the Central Ticket Office and all ticket link outlets. On Thursday, July 22nd, the Mark of the Squad in Moline, Illinois, it's Thunder Live. Tickets to the box office and all Ticketmaster locations. And a reminder, this coming Friday, July 9th, tickets go on sale for the August 6th event in El Paso, Texas, at the Don Haskins Center. Tickets go on sale this Friday at the box office in all Ticketmaster outlets. That's in El Paso, Texas. And also, this coming Friday, July 9th, we're going to have a big on-sale event. Tickets go on sale for the August 7th event in Tucson, Arizona, at the Convention Center. Tickets go on sale this Friday at the Convention Center box office and all Dillard's outlets. Plus, this Friday in Tucson, meet the Nitro Girls from 10 a.m. to noon at the Tucson Convention Center box office.
You got a chance to meet and you better be there.
Yeah, let me speak on this. Órale! Arriba la raza! You know those strawberry boots at the back, cowboys like me talking about that for life, but no limit. Seguimos siendo unos vatos locos forever. But more importantly than all that, Atlanta's body, body then.
Oh yeah, let me pop my collar. Big ups to ATL in the house. Big ups to my boy Dominic and to Carlos and Sandy for tying their knots. Now can I hear the call of the soldier?
Woo-hoo! Rey Mysterio Jr. and K-Dog Conan with members of the No Limit Soldiers. And there's going to be a tag match against Steven Regal and Fit Finlay.
David Taylor at ringside,
the gentleman from Great Britain. Made quite a team. Quite a lethal team, but they're going to go in against two men with a lot of firepower in Rey Jr. and Conan. Uh-oh, the catapult.
Oh!
Into a lariat. And look, across the knees, back the other way goes Rey Jr.
Why does that do damage to your lungs? That hurts your breathing. You have a hard time getting your wind back after that one.
Forward roll that time by Fit Finlay as he nails Conan. Look, a kick towards the big man, Swole. VA on the outside, Chase as well, with the No Limit Soldiers. That was a stiff one. The left arm clothesline, and that brings in Steven Regal. We're not going to find anyone more fundamentally sound in pro wrestling than Steven Regal.
It's a good team. Regal and Finlay.
There's no question.
They're just tying them up in knots.
And if you think about it, with Dave Taylor on the outside, look at this.
That's a human being.
That was a combination Boston Crab first chin lock on either side that time.
One good thing, he'll be 6'3 in the morning.
As Fit Finlay has the young man in the corner, and he moved out of the way. Fit Finlay, a glancing blow at the shoulder on the heavy ring punch, and here comes Conan.
He made the tag.
Made the tag, and Conan fend it off. Steven Regal sets Fit Finlay down.
Oh!
Conan plants it. And the fans are loving this one. Little Bronco Buster ride this time for Rey Jr. You see K-Dog and Rey Jr. Oh, watch out!
Uh-oh, the good old boys are here.
And a dunk of Wyndham. They've all come out. And now they're all stomping along with Regal and Finlay and Taylor.
They're slow.
The No Limit Soldiers trying to fight back, but the numbers are too great here, Brain.
They're outnumbered. You're not kidding.
Leading up to Bash of the Beach, when Hennig and his good old boys will face members of the No Limit Soldiers in an eight-man elimination match. They have eliminated basically the competition here. I guess the Rapid Crab World Tour is off and running full steam ahead tonight.